I don't hate Donald Trump. I also don't hate Hillary Clinton. I really don't care at all for either of them. I live in a completely different country than the US, so what happens down there doesn't usually affect me or my life, but of course that can change. But this story just made me question what people think is right and wrong. So basically, a group of people on Twitter started talking about Donald Trump. One of the tweets they made about Donald Trump being, the same guy who doesn't proofread his Twitter handles the nuclear button. Trump then proceeded to block these people from viewing his profile, following him, and reading his tweets. And the people who got blocked by Trump, they weren't too happy about this matter. In fact, they sued Donald Trump for blocking users from viewing and reading a huge account that commonly tweets about events and such. Katie Fallow is defending the blocked users and stated that it's like barring people at the door of a city council meeting because they criticize your policy. Now, much more detail about this is in the article in the description, but the reason I'm making this video is because I want to share my opinions on this. So first, it is true that Donald Trump blocking these people is uncalled for. Sure, maybe if they had gone further and constantly, without end, sent these criticisms, or if they took it to a whole new level, then yeah, that would be acceptable. But again, all they did was talk about you. Sure, maybe it wasn't positive feedback, but it certainly wouldn't change much. But you react to blocking these guys? A good amount of Trump's Twitter feed tells a lot about things going on lately. So these people got blocked directly from that. And because they are blocked, they now have to find another way to get in contact with you to apologize or whatever they say or do. And if you don't have another way for them to reach you, how are they supposed to get you to forgive them? Everyone has to think about this before they block some. And secondly, I mean, taking Trump to court over this, I get it, but to me, you may have a different take on this. I think that's just a little bit too high to raise the bar. But I get their reasoning. Trump cut off their access to a huge part of American news, and this is a huge way to show why Trump should be more careful before blocking anyone. So if you did find this interesting, please share this video on social media. If you have any topics, please PM me them on my channel. Also leave your thoughts on this in the comment section below, and see you.